Hey guys, Koopa here for a new vid. As you can tell by the title, there's going to be an unboxing of a anime-related apparel item. So, let me get started. Got the package right here. Boom, bada, boom, boom. You can see right here. It's nice. Shoutouts to USPS. Yeah, that's right. I don't know. I'm so used to getting UPS packages. But yeah, this is my first time ever ordering from Etsy. This is where I found this item, and it's made by Clutch It Out. I'll put like the person's name. I'll put a link to the item in the description so you guys can check it out. So I came prepared. Your boy got scissors on deck. So let's get this freaking package open. It's really in there. I don't want to like damage it, so I gotta like cut this carefully. So yeah, how you guys doing? Today I've been good. I mean, 2016 is kind of off to like a weird start, you know, like death wise. I don't want to use that. I don't want to be talking about death, but like you see a lot of celebrities come and go, like it's only February. Like, come on now. So RIP to those though. RIP to even like, if you know anybody that died recently, you know, I'm kind of just talking about celebrities. That's how I know people have died. But, you know, of course, people die all the time. I want to talk about death and have a boxing video on packaging. So let me just move on from that. So this item, I finished this anime December last year. Yep, my friend told me about it. I kind of knew about it. I mean, it's pretty popular now because of yeah, it just kind of got popular. It's One Punch Man. Oh, shoot. Okay, so we got a tag here. This is much very different, but it says Jamaica Vintage. So I'm guessing the actual sweater is a vintage product, and they probably printed on there the pattern. But yeah, I'll show you guys the picture of the actual thing, like from the anime. As you can see, One Punch Man Saitama wears it. And yeah, I mean, I like the anime. It's very, I wouldn't say very different, but it is different from the, it's definitely different from what we've seen. And I enjoy the way it kind of parodies certain characters. And I kind of think of the anime as sort of a parody in itself, where it's like a superhero. If you don't know, I'll give you guys a little bit of a rundown of the anime. It is a dude named Saitama. He is a superhero. He's a self-made hero. He wanted to help people. And you guys could just check this anime out. I mean, it's English subbed for now. I would love to see an English dub. And I know there's like a lot of people very picky with dubs and subs, but I mean, if the dubs are good, I'm not too picky with those, you know. I'm too lazy to read, and then I'll resort to watching the dubs. But anyways, yeah, this dude, he's bald. If you saw the picture, and yeah, he kind of fights all these crazy monsters. Cause in this city, they just randomly get all these monsters thrown in, and then he fights them. And as you can tell by the title, One Punch, he instantly kills all these enemies. And yeah, that's sort of the premise of it, and there's a lot of funny stuff, you know, with most animes, it's very funny, it doesn't take itself too seriously, but also the writing's great, the characters are amazing, Genos, yeah, I'd love to see more of him, season 2 should be great. I'm not into the manga just yet, I'll probably wait for a bit, or maybe I'll check it out now, I don't know, we'll see, I'm into like hella stuff, so. All that stuff has to wait. Shout outs to Carl's Jr. No special product placement. I just had this. I like coffee as a person from Washington State. Anyways, oh my god, I'm just getting a little off track here. Oh, what's this? Clutch It Out. Customized competitive competitive apparel and accessories. Thank you so much for your purchase. Here's some simple tips. Your basic stuff, turn it inside out, and don't use hot water and tumble dry on low. But yeah, let me show you guys the actual piece. I mean, I've been talking too much. All right, here it is. Oppai, they did recommend to size down, so I went with a small, even though I typically wear a size. I'm in between a size and a medium, a small and a medium. So yeah, I chose small for this. It says Oppai, which means boobs. That's why I chose boobs in Japanese. So I actually have a Japanese neighbor, so it'll be pretty funny walking out with this and then they see me and then yeah. But that's the piece. It is pretty true to the actual sweater, that hoodie that he wears. You know, might not be the most, like, the colors are maybe a little bit off, but I don't really care about that. I think it's hilarious. I think it's a great way to show people that you actually watch One Punch Man. And I'm going to try this on for you guys. So catch you later. So here it is on. Sorry if I'm cut off. But hopefully you guys can see it. I'll definitely check the footage later. And if you cannot see it, I'll definitely have to reshoot this. But yeah, here's the hoodie. Fits pretty well, you know, it's not too long in the sleeves, luckily. Yeah, I really like the, how it has, like, sort of a raw edge, almost. And I think that's what the, hoodie is printed on. It's like a vintage, whatever, so it has a nice look to it. Here it is. Wow, it's actually, like, right where my actual breast assists are. So that's cool. Hoodie is... You guys can see the hoodie is, I don't know, I can't really tell, but I don't have a freaking mirror anyway, but it feels good. It's really soft, nice cuffs, cuff at the bottom. I'm not wearing a shirt under this, so it might look a little different when I put a shirt. Always nice. I'll put my corduroy little jacket on.
Nice layering piece.
Here it is. I can still see the Oppai. And yeah, feels good. But yeah, but that's the hoodie, guys. I mean, what else can I say about it? Definitely check it out if you guys are interested. Great hoodie, definitely sized down. Does kind of feel like a medium, kind of feels like a small medium, but a medium in like width. So if you're a bit of a heavy dude like me, definitely go with size down, definitely size down. But yeah, that's it. That is it. Peace. Koopa out.